All right, in this video, this is going to show you how to play speed into a video. So to do this, I'm going to show you that on my video that I'm going to place in here. So I'm going to throw my video in. And for this one, I'm going to cut here so you can see me actually making some movement. There we go. Now I got the right one. All right, so now that I have the right one, what we're going to do is I'm going to have you guys watch this video on how I place in speed. So right now I've got this at a normal speed. So if I was to play this, it's just rolling out in a normal view. I'm going to bring this back. And when I bring it back, I'm going to come into this section here where it says speed. So when I click on speed, you'll see that it's normal. And now if I choose slow, and I go and I make it go really slow, you'll see how this clip here gets longer. And if I go and I decrease it to there, now we can play it and I'll show you what you'll see. You'll see how I come in much slower into the scene. And I actually even like pause there for a second, but I'm sure that wouldn't show up in your video. Now I'm going to go and change this to a different speed. And I'll come over here and click on this and I'll go faster. And I'm going to bring this faster a little bit more. And you're going to notice something right away that down in the bottom here, this is decreasing and becoming smaller. So now I'm going to click away here and I'm going to hit play. And you can see how much faster now that I'm moving. And this is something that would be great to use if you wanted to go and use it for running, or if you were going to use it to maybe speed up like a train scene or a car scene. And this is how you use speed.